Happy morning, children. Today in maths class, we are going to see some interesting topic. The topic is pre-math concepts. First concept is big and small. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. Now, look at the picture, children. There is two animal in this picture. Can you see? Yes, elephant and a mice. So which one is big? Yes, elephant is big and mice is small. Okay, next picture. See, what is this? Cake and a lollipop. So which one is big here? Yes, cake is big and lollipop is small. The next concept is tall and short. T-A-L-L, tall. S-H-O-R-T, tall and short. See the picture. A father and a son. Who is tall here? Father. And who is short? Son. Next picture, what do you see in this? A giraffe and deer. Giraffe is tall and deer is short. Next concept, heavy and light. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. L-I-G-H-T, heavy and light. Now, look at the picture, children. A bike and a balloon. Which one is heavy? Yes, bike is heavy and the balloon is light. Bike is heavy and the balloon is light. Now, next one. What is this? Yes, watermelon and strawberry. So, here watermelon is heavy and strawberry is light. Okay, children, today we have seen three concepts. What are they? Big and small, tall and short, heavy and light. Children, now we shall continue our previous class. Last class, we have seen the numbers from 1 to 50. Now we are going to learn the numbers from 51 to 100. 51 51 52 53 53 54 54 55 55 56 56 57 57 58 59 60 60. Next, 61 61, 62 62, 63 63, 64 64, 65 65, 66 66, 67 67, 68 68, 69 69, and 70 is 70. Next, 71 71, 72 72, 73 73, 74 74, 75 75, 76 76, 77 77, 78 78, 79 79, and 80 is 80. Next, 81 81, 82 82, 83 83, 84 84, 85 85, 86 86, 87 87, 88 88, 89 89, and 90 is 90. Finally, 91 91, 92 92, 93 93, 94 94, 95 95, 96 96, 97 97, 98, 98, 99, 99, 99, and 100, you should call it as 100. Okay, children. So now you have learned the numbers from 51 to 100, and last class you have learned the numbers from 1 to 50. Now what you have to do is write and see the numbers from 1 to 100. Okay, see you in the next class. Thank you.